everybody, Paul Humeller here, and this is something new and exciting from Tom Ribbecke. Tom, one of the premier archtop makers in America, and of course he makes semi-hollows and other guitars as well, but his archtops are what he's very well known for, and this one is where a builder like Tom starts to become more and more innovative during his career, and this is called the Compliant Rim 15-inch archtop guitar. So from a distance, it looks like his 15-inch archtop. Very beautiful. His workmanship is just incredible. I really love the ebony bits. Everything he does from the tailpiece and the bridge and the pickguard, handmade and just exquisite. But if you look closely at the pictures and click the zoom in, you'll see around the end here about an inch and a half or so of wood that's cut and turned in the opposite direction. And the idea there is what he's calling the compliant rim. So it's to free up the top so it has a little bit more movement. And I feel like this one has a little bit more bass response than you would expect from a 15-inch acoustic archtop, although of course it has a pickup, but you know what I mean. It's definitely, there's a little bit more energy going on, so I think it's definitely doing something. I had a chance to check out this guitar when Tom first made it, and it's very cool. And of course, it's darn beautiful. I really love his sunburst, just stunning. Incredible figured maple, bound in koa. The whole fingerboard and headstock are bound also. Just beautiful. Maple neck. And plays like a dream. You know, Tom is a player himself and his fretwork is always exquisite. So this is just the really kind of the best you can get as far as a 15-inch archtop goes. I think Tom is one of the best around doing it. So if you play archtop guitar and want a small body that has a nice acoustic quality to it, this one's for you.